Welcome back to a short episode of FNAF Updates. Recently Illumix tweeted a hint to the new animatronic coming to special delivery later today at 7 o'clock. And by animatronic, they mean either skin or new character. My guess is a skin, but they definitely are still referencing Halloween. If this was an actual character, then who would it be? My only guess if it was an actual new character would be one of the withered animatronics. But for now I'm sticking to a skin. But if it was a skin, I would say a scarecrow animatronic or something related to Halloween. You can tell this is a new character because they included the hashtag who's next in the post, resembling something new other than a gameplay update is coming. Same with every skin and character they added. This is an unrelated animatronic because there are always four animatronics in an event. So this could also be related to the upcoming holiday, Thanksgiving. The hint doesn't tease Halloween that much, it just says they are watching you in a forest. Which could be a Thanksgiving skin. Then I cannot possibly think of anything, but we'll find out later today. Thanks for watching. Also, if you haven't noticed already, this video is kinda long for a teaser analysis. This is because I came back from my week break after I uploaded the 6th anniversary of the FNAF 2 video. So I'm ready to start making videos again. Anyway, thanks for watching.